is what known as scope. In a scope, how many fields they are related to the statistics? There are 12 fields which are related to the statistics. Here I have displayed 6 fields which are related to the statistics. Firstly, we have we can discuss 6. Later on, continue with another 6. In first one is statistics and the state. How the state is related to the statistics? Here, state and the Raja Agirbodhu. Raja, how the state is related with statistics? Hega Agirbodhu. Ega, for example, census, the amount of the population of the whole entity, and death rates Agirbodhu, birth rate Agirbodhu. These are all the concepts which are related to the state. Ega Jamin in the Asti Vichar Agirbodhu. Yaade Rithyada Vichar Agirbodhu, that is particularly related with statistics, with the comparing to the states. This is what first one. And coming to the second one, statistics and economics. What is meant by economics? Economics is the in how come economic is related to the statistics? It is about interest rate agirbodhu, GDP growth agirbodhu, annual income, national income agirbodhu, matte any other sources of theories agirbodhu, problems related to the economic. That's all related to the statistics. And third point is related to the econometrics. I think it is a new concept for you, introducing that econometrics. Econometrics is all about the statistics related concept. Econometric in last class, I said about linear regression model and all those the models which implemented to the implemented in the econometric concept. And coming to the fourth one, what is fourth one? Fourth one is a natural science. How come natural science? Natural science, what is meant by natural science? Natural science includes biology, zoology, botany and all this concept. Biology, it is, you know, in biology we are getting to concept botany and zoology. In botany, it is all about plant of studies, and in zoology, animal study. In that also we are going to implement the statistics concept. And fifth one is physical science. Physical science, which are the physical science? That could be a geography, geology, astronomy, physics. All the concepts come under the physical. How example of this is to find out the temperature level of the surroundings. Everything it will come under the physical science. And the sixth concept is statistics and social science. Which are the social science related fields related to the statistics? Social science includes history, sociology, and education, psychology. All the concepts come under social science. Example of the social science is the past events, past history events in an Advaita, we are going to predict in the future. All these come under social science. For example, history and the previous and the past in Adderata, Adela in Agatha, now future in Agatha, predict Marte. So it is all about social science, which is related to the statistics. My current one is statistics, which is related to purely research. Research is a study of empirical validity. Empirical validity and the main thing under conceptual, ega concept bagge explain madirthivi ella gottirutte nimge. Empirical antandre it is all about facts en nadthirutte. For example, secondary data tagondu navu en problem madirthiva, en problem solution madirthivo, that is all about research. That is what empirical study of the concept. And the eighth one is statistics and planning. What is planning? Planning is, for example, ivattu navu ಎಷ್ಟು ಹಣ ಜೋಡಿಸಿರ್ತಿರ್ತೀವೋ, ಏನಿಗೆ ಜೋಡಿಸಿರ್ತೀವಿ ಹಣನ? ಫಾರ್ ದ ರೆಫರೆನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಫ್ಯೂಚರ್, ಅಂದರೆ ಫ್ಯೂಚರ್ ನಮಗೆ ಪ್ಲಾನಿಂಗ್ ಅಂತ, ಫ್ಯೂಚರ್ಗೆ ನಮ್ಗೆ ಏನಕ್ಕಾದ್ರೂ ಯೂಸ್ ಆಗ್ಬೋದು ಅಂತ. ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಈಗ ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಅದನ್ನು ಹೇಗೆ ರಿಲೇಟೆಡ್ ಇದಕ್ಕೆ ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಟಿಸ್ಟಿಕ್ಸಿಗೆ ಹೇಗೆ ರಿಲೇಟೆಡ್ ಅಂತಂದರೆ, ಇವತ್ತಿನ ಪ್ಲಾನ್ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಫೋರ್ಕಾಸ್ಟ್. ಅಂದರೆ ಫೋರ್ಕಾಸ್ಟ್ ಅಂದರೆ ಫ್ಯೂಚರ್ ಏನಾಗ್ಬೋದು ಅನ್ನೋದು, ನಾವು ಅದನ್ನು ಕಾನ್ಸೆಪ್ಟ್ನ ಸ್ಟಡಿ ಮಾಡಿರ್ತೀವಿ. ರೈಟ್, ರೆಕಾರ್ಡ್ಸ್ ಆಗಿರ್ಬೋದು, ಡಾಟಾಸ್ ಆಗಿರ್ಬೋದು, ಆಲ್ ಆರ್ ಕ್ಯಾಪ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಒನ್ ಸರ್ಟನ್ ಸಾಫ್ಟ್ವೇರ್. ಇವತ್ತಿಂದು ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ, logistics and industrial management. What is industrial management? Quality control. Quality control of the all the industrial industrial activities that could be in last class we have discussed about probability, right? Probability is mainly concept related to the industrial management. And the 10th one is in statistics and banking. What is banking? Banking, how the statistics is purely related to banking. We can come under that banking rate of interest, bank interest rate, lending loans, lending, borrowings, any concepts are totally purely statistics is dependent on, banking is dependent on the statistic. And coming to the 11th one, statistics and insurance. How come insurance premiums are that every 6 months premium karte bhi, proper monthly karta rahe, or proper yearly karta rahe, premiums for certain years, that all the data should be stored in one particular source, right? At the end of it, it is purely, it is also related to statistics. Investment, for example, insurance premium, so, data computer store. That is all about statistics, which is related to insurance. And the last concept is commerce. Commerce is purely about the statistics, right? Commerce alli navu yavade rithiya the financial planning agirbodu, financial statement agirbodu, budgeting agirbodu, everything is related to the commerce. Commerce alli navu jaasti statistics use maartivi, right? Here completes your scope of the statistics.